least we know about times when he has done this, particularly when he has observed something that does not seem quite right. Last week, on Thursday, somebody who knows and has worked with James Comey tweeted this about him. Turns out to be quite pressing. Quote, one thing I learned at DOJ about James Comey, he leaves a protective paper trail whenever he deems something inappropriate happened. Stay tuned. Stay tuned. 5 days after that tweet, here we are. With this New York Times reporting that the president told James Comey to stop the Flynn investigation, and James Comey took notes on that matter and has now had them described to the New York Times. Joining us now is the man who told us to stay tuned, Matthew Miller, former DOJ spokesman under Attorney General Eric Holder. Mr. Miller, thank you.
Thank you.
I'm a little suspicious of you.
I wish I could say I had, you know, foreknowledge. I knew that he was going to do this. I didn't know. I didn't have any insight.